which is why some commuters like Sharon Hittman are preparing for the worst.
I carry a screwdriver to hopefully be able to punch my way out of the window. And in case I can, if I'm not strong enough, I have my cell phone on.